Welcome to today's edition of the show podcast.
Louisburg law enforcement officials are working to peacefully resolve a domestic violence situation involving an armed individual who is barricaded inside a Louisburg residence in the 100 block of South 1st Street. Motorists and residents are asked to avoid the area from Amity Street to South 3rd Street and Peoria Street to Metcalf Road to allow law enforcement to work, according to a City of Louisburg Facebook post that was released around 4 p.m. Monday, March 8. Law enforcement officials are investigating the threat assessment and will provide more information as it becomes available, according to the post. Portions of Amity Street, Kansas Highway 68, were closed earlier Monday afternoon as police officers first responded to the incident. The City of Louisburg initially reported on its Facebook page that the route was closed due to a potential fire hazard. The Miami County Sheriff's Office posted on its Facebook page Monday afternoon that it was assisting with the situation near the area of 1st and Elm Streets and advised members of the public to avoid the area. Assisting the Louisburg Police Department and the Miami County Sheriff's Office at the scene are the Johnson County Sheriff Department, Louisburg Fire Department, and Miami County Emergency Medical Services, according to the Post. The City of Louisburg released an update at 9:45 p.m. Monday night, stating that law enforcement is still working the incident, and Louisburg Police Chief Tim Bauer said officers are using all available resources to resolve the incident to a safe conclusion. Traffic on Amity Street continues to be diverted using Metcalf Road.